Does 5G radiation affect wildlife? Hello, I'm Lynn McLean, Director of EMR Australia, and I'd like to let you know about what's happened on the island of Samos in Greece since the introduction of 5G transmitters there. Dramatic changes in populations of insects, animals and sea creatures have been observed by wildlife lovers Diana Kordas and her husband, and you can find out more about this below.